who's that train? Freight train.
Pretty much every day. She got regular checkups. She even got her colonoscopy on schedule at age 50. Still, a year later, Kelly was diagnosed with stage 2 colon cancer. Even making smart decisions can't guarantee anyone they'll be cancer-proof. Fortunately, Kelly made another smart decision. She chose to get treated by Seattle Cancer Care Alliance. At SCCA, patients have higher 5-year survival rates for almost every cancer type. 7 years later, Kelly remains cancer-free. At 58, she still loves wearing her trademark gray ponytail. That and cruising past 20-year-olds on the ski trails.
You're not just anyone. You shouldn't go to just any cancer treatment center. Seattle Cancer Care Alliance, turning cancer patients into cancer survivors. Learn more at seattlecca.org/survival.
If you're the mother of a child with behavior problems, I'd like to talk to you. My name is Janet Lehman. I'm a behavioral therapist and a mom. I know what it's like when the child you love becomes a defiant, out-of-control child who disrespects you. That's why my husband James and I created the Total Transformation, the program that tens of thousands of moms are now...